two letter called Shiv. Just by uttering these two letter, the sins go away. Just by uttering the letter, the power of the world and sins go away. Sins means which gives you some burning sensation. Paap's fruit is tap. Why this has not happened? Why my son was like that? Why my daughter is like that? Why my father passed away? You know, these are the sins which makes you feel like running away. You feel present is uncomfortable. Where are you going? Where to go? You know, inka akshari hai. Ye Shiv naam hi itta hai. Ye kya kare? The saints do the jap of Om Namah Shivaya. And you know, in Kashi, they have a copy. And they write one mantra. Some saints, I heard from them. You know what mantra is there? Shiva Kashi, Shiva Kashi, Kashi Kashi, Shiva Shiva. Shiva Kashi, Shiva Kashi, Kashi Kashi, Shiva Shiva. Ye japanti naravaktya tesha mukti na samshaya. Shiva Kashi, Shiva Kashi, Kashi Kashi, Shiva Shiva. Ye japanti naravaktya tesha mukti na samshaya. Shiva Kashi. They write the whole page. मतलब शिव इज काशी. इफ यू कांट गो टू काशी, यू स्टैंड शिव एंड आप पहुंच गए काशी. ये तो शिव नाम से दे से सीइंग द काफ लाइक द काउ रशेस. देयरफॉर वन हु चांट शिव वर्ड ओनली शिव रशेस टुवर्ड्स लाइक द काउ रशेस टुवर्ड्स. दिस कम्स इन शिव पुराण. दैट्स द काउ रशेस टुवर्ड्स द काफ. Similarly, Shivji rushes towards to protect the one who says Shiva, 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 Shiva. Shiv, in this word, Shiv has made jnanis. Forget about ashram. It has made ashram. It has made saints. It has made jnanis. It has made devotees. It has made Ram. Rameshwar. Shiv word mein itni dam hai, aap kya samajhte hai? Whose very utterance takes away the sin. ये तो शक्ति है भगवान के नाम की. शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपम शिवोहम शिवो